This is Blue Haven Lodge, Ballymore West, Ventry, approximately midway between Dingle and Ventry on the R559 road. Beautifully manicured gardens. A 6-bedroom property. Ideal for bed and breakfast or Airbnb. Garden shed. Standing on approximately 0.6 acres. Immaculately maintained and presented. Coming through to the front conservatory. Wicker furniture. Into the reception area. Dining area. Larder, coming down the hallway to the right, we have an ensuite bedroom currently being used as a ironing area, but effectively is a double bedroom ensuite. Bed and press. To the left and at the back, we have a large double bedroom ensuite. Looking out on the manicured garden at the back. The little decking area. Here's your ensuite. Shower. Here you have your third downstairs bedroom. As I said, beautifully presented. Again, there's your ensuite. From the reception area, we're coming through to living room, sitting room. Solid fuel stove. And from here, you're coming through to kitchen area. Dining area we've been to already, and from the kitchen you have conservatory at the back, beautiful wooden ceiling, and this area is in fact self-contained, can be used as an apartment with its own independent access. You're looking out on the decking area. And here you have an office or study. In your kitchen area. The office area is in fact the dining area, but it's currently being used as the as an office. And you have your bathroom here. Here you have what could be a bedroom or living room, currently being used as a gym. As I mentioned, beautifully manicured gardens. This area is ideal for renting, short-term, long-term, or Airbnb. The property has a very impressive C1 building energy rating. That's the ground floor in total. Now going upstairs where there are three bedrooms. Your landing. First bedroom. Thank you. there's your ensuite. Looking out on the R559 road. Oil centrally heated, fully double glazed. Here again to the front, another double bedroom. Suite. And here is the third bedroom. There you're getting a glimpse of the entry bay. Again, the ensuite. And that is Blue Haven Lodge, Ballymore West.